All right, hold on. You gotta hear this. So this is what an MWR money aid sounds like. You ready? Watch.
At least he's got ambitions. Everyone is still arguing. You don't have any
money under your name. Why are you trying to do that?
Okay, good pitch. Good pitch. Yeah, I'm a good pitch.
This is right after like we slapped one back lot. So now like Euterna got mad and now it just turned into a full-on argument. Now I know he's talking about bank accounts. MWR Money Aids 2020.
Bro, I can't hear you, and I have two kids playing voice changers and like a retard saying the same thing.
Nobody is using a voice changer right now, so if you're gonna cry about it, go cry somewhere else, bud. Can you afford a therapist? Do you have anybody to listen to your problems?
Listen, everybody has issues in their life. We should not make fun of each other for having a job that pays less than another person. A job is a job. Money is money.
Revolution?
I can't believe people hate on each other, bro. I am Bernie Sanders. Dude, fuck that.
I can open a bank account right now if I want to.
Some people just have a company, bro.
Yeah, Spank, can you hear me, dude? Listen, it's too late. A job is a job, is it not?
Right. But it's also not smart to drop out to play with video games.
I know, I understand that. Because,
like, further down the line, you're not going to be able to retire. You're not going to have any sort of, like,
But you don't really know, like, what I own.
I'm just trolling.
family history owns what I am, my family.
Okay, so you're basically entitled.
What
that's
you don't understand is that I can easily get a job, bro. Like, any.
Because you're entitled, right?
I'm Albanian.
Solomon's
Albanians all work together, bro. I can get anywhere.
Wait, so
they're a bunch of dick riders, basically.
They're a bunch of dick riders that don't know how to work for themselves.
You don't understand how Albanians are, bro. Like,
wait, you're from Dubai, right?
I can't, like, explain to you guys what I do. You know,
there's no such thing as Albania, bro. It's possible,
bro. I'm good, bro.
Wait, so you don't have a job and you're wearing a Supreme shirt? How is that possible?
I don't have a job. I have a
job.
Wait, do
you? Oh.
So
it's
like a side job. Holy shit. I work at a restaurant.
Okay.
Is it a pizza place?
A restaurant or a pizza place?
It's a food chain. It's a restaurant, regardless.
What's it called? What's it called?
I'm telling you what it's called, but it's a restaurant.
He sends out the pizzas and sweeps up the floors, man. Dude, a job is a job, bro. What does
it
matter?
The only reason why I'm asking what it's called, like, you know what, Euterna, you know me.
I'm telling you what it is. It's a restaurant.
I never should talk to you. You always should talk to me. Send it to me in the DM if you want. I just want to look it up, just out of curiosity.
It's straight, bro. We respect it. We don't know what you're saying. We're not supposed to sit here and bash each other for what job we work. It doesn't matter. Job's a job.
Wait, no, you said
vitamins.
You said vitamins.
How much are you, bro? Is that not true?
I don't want to get some of the
boys,
maybe.
What?
Vitamins are
cooked. What? Vitamins
are cooked. Come on. Y'all can just find an egg and
I'll eat it. Vitamin, you're jumping on your retard, baby. You fucking faggot fuck. Shut your fucking mouth, bitch. You fucking MWR fuck. I'll spit down your throat and fucking slap you in your mouth with my dick, bitch.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's an angry. Fuck out of here.
Yo,
fucking
Joe, you got Joe and your
friend.
Yeah, my boy Joe. Joe Dick Ritter, shut the fuck up, you ugly ass fuck.
Yo, bro, you're his neighbor, you got it. You're a fucking fag, you fucking nigger fuck. You go back to Mexico, have
fun. Oh my god.
You fat lip bitch. What is you talking to like that, nigga?
Fat lip bitch, you fucking faggot fuck.
Yo, you want to
murder you? I will kill you. Oh yeah, I'll let you kill you.
Hey, vitamin.
This is where it gets very intense.
Oh yeah, a job.
I make money how I gotta make money.
Oh man, you guys pissed them off.
Hey, don't know.
Hey, fuck y'all niggas.
Wait, who just left? Was it the cranky one?
Crashing.
Oh, see you later. Thank God.
I'll be every day.
Kick.
Shit's crazy. Hey, dude, like, real shit, though, isn't that illegal? Aren't you, like, supposed to, like, be in school?
It's gonna be in
trouble. Well, not only that, but, like, I think
why are you saying my name?
You know what it's called? It's called?
Now, if you drop out, if you drop out, you're not required to go to school. If you have parents,
you get your age.
That's what I did.
You dropped out, too?
Yeah, I got my GED.